Assalamu alaikum. My name is Mohin Siddiqui and I am from Mindstorm Engineering. Firstly, the idea behind Mindstorm Engineering is that we were seeing that in the international market, in the global market, the value, the need for industrial IoT, connecting different devices through IoT in industries was increasing. And in Pakistan, we saw that we are lacking in that field. So that is why Mindstorm Engineering is made so that IoT or industry ko merge kiya jaye, ek nayi industrial internet revolution jo hai wo start ki jaye, aur mukhtalif tarike se devices jo hain aapki industry ke andar jo bhi lagi hui hain, aapki machines lagi hui hain, unka jo bhi data hai wo unke superiors tak ya unke jo bhi management hai jo deal karta hai un machinon ki smooth running ko, unko wo data sara pahunchaya jata. To is hawale se industrial revolution, ek internet IoT based industrial revolution ke liye Mindstorm jo hai wo banayi gayi thi. Market size ki jahan tak baat hai, to market size of Mindstorm Engineering is fair. We are getting consistent projects from different companies. Industry ke solely industry ke projects bhi hamare paas aate hain, solely IoT ke projects bhi hamare paas aate hain, aur dono ke merging projects, yani IoT ko industry se merge karna hai, uske projects bhi hamare paas aate hain. Recently hum logon ne agro ke andar projects kiye hain, hum logon ne K electric ke liye IoT, industrial IoT based projects kiye hain. So the market is fair. Is waqt hum log Mindstorm ke is platform pe, we are very happy to be here and we are very honored to be a part of this conference, because it's a very huge conference. A whole lot of companies are here and we are happy that we are able to get market exposure in here. Jahan tak momentum ka taluk hai, I wish them the best of luck for the future, and I am very happy to be a part of this conference, and it's a very huge platform. Thank you very much.